absolutely no edge on him. He's got a brilliant voice, and he's a really, really nice person.
We met when we were young. My school was on the corner of the street where he lived.
He's done a lot for Fleetwood as a small town. He's definitely put it on the map.
See him live in Fleetwood.
Well, he does come to Fleetwood, actually.
I'd like him to wear one of these hats, but I love his singing. I think he's got a wonderful voice and a good performer, and he has charisma and he's wonderful.
I think he's an amazing artist. He has really helped put Fleetwood on the map. I think it shows that it doesn't matter who you are, where you come from, the sky's the limit.
To see him come back and do a concert in Fleetwood, if possible. I'm just so much in Fleetwood. All his family are still here. We think of ourselves as his family every time we see him on stage anywhere.
The first time he was mentioned, he was on the television, and the whole town was talking about him. At a very young age, I believe we've seen clips now on social media, and when he was a young lad, and he was singing in the Marine Hall on stage with his school.
Well, I remember him coming with Lottie Dawson back in the mid-80s, 87-ish, something like that. And then very early 90s, we worked Miss Wyatt together. Yeah, it's good to see him when he comes back.
I'm Janet Heal, the events and front of house manager at Marine Hall in Fleetwood. And we're very, very proud to have been awarded this wonderful plaque on behalf of our favourite son, our favourite boy, Alfie Bow. It talks about him appearing here at Marine Hall for the first time in 1987 when he was only 14. And I'm delighted and proud to say that I actually appeared on the stage with him.
Go on, Alfie, give us a treat.
To come back to Fleetwood.
We would like to see him come home.
Let's bring Alfie home to Fleetwood. Come on!